do without you. Before you came into my life, I always felt this hole inside of my chest. This sour taste in the back of my throat whenever I saw anyone being happy. Why can't I have that? Why can't I feel that rush of happiness? That excitement. I wanted that and I needed that. But then you walked through the door. I still remember the first time I saw you. Coming into my building on your first day of work, giving me the mail. I usually just like to go downstairs and get what's mine. No need for small talk, no time to trust anyone. But I couldn't help myself with you. I stood there looking at you, listening to you. I couldn't help but smile. After years of not caring about anyone or anything, you stood in front of me and gave me the one thing I never thought I would have. Butterflies in my stomach. You made me feel needed. Even when I tried to run away, you wouldn't let me. You just wouldn't let go. Now you're gone. You've been taken from me. And everything I wanted for us is out the window. Love, family, our future, it's all gone. You know, if I would have known that I would have so little time with you, I don't even think I would even bother. Because you know why? This hurts so much. It hurts too much. Without you here to hold me and caress me. Without you here to wake up next to, I'm nothing. All I have is this white mass of shit that can't give me half the high that you gave me. But I don't know what else to do. You're gone. You're dead. And so am I.
You're so tense, babe.
I'm always tense with you, you know that.
And I always tell you, don't I?
Annoyingly so, yes.
You carry so much with you every day, babe. You don't have to carry so much by yourself.
I've been conditioned that way. I always have been. If you can't read my mind, you haven't lived through what I lived through. What do you know? What could you possibly do for me?
I I may not be able to read your mind, but I can be your heart. I can be the one to touch this beautiful face every day, just like I'm doing now. And be the one to whisper in your ear, just like I'm doing now. Tell you that there is no one else in this world that I've cared for more. Angie, everything that you have been through, everything that you have felt about the world and about your life, I've been there. I've been there every step, and if you let me, I will be there for you for the rest of my life. So what do you say, Angie? Will you let me be your heart?
You already are.
Hey, what's up? It's Angie. Can you come by again, man? I need another bag. Yeah, you set up already. But you know I'm good for another one. All right. Thanks, man. I'll see you in a bit.
You too.
No. You're not here. You died.
Be with you.
Why? Why did you leave me?
I never left you. I will never leave you.
I'm so fucking lost without you. You were everything that I needed in life, and you said you would be with me every step of the way, and you're not. You're dead. And I'm just here, a fucking nobody who doesn't even deserve to breathe. I'm alive and I don't even want to be. I want to be dead. I don't want to be here. I can't do this anymore. Please, I can't do this anymore. Please.
Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Angie, you've always sold yourself short. How much you're worth? How much you mean to your family, to your friends, to me, and to the next woman that you love.
There is no other woman but you. I don't want another woman.
Yes. Angie, you always looked at yourself in the mirror and thought that you couldn't possibly have anything to offer to anyone. But you have to understand that there's no one in this world with more to offer than you. Before you, I had nothing. I didn't know what love was. I had no passion. An endless cycle with no escape. And then there was you, waiting for me every day. You taught me that there are things in this world worth living for. That's love. You. Stop this and go on to living and know that the love that you have inside you will guide you through everything that you want in life.
Man, I need this. I need to see you. I need to hold you. I need to feel like you're here with me.
I am here. I'm here with you. You let me be your heart, remember? That's where I'll be. That's where I'll always be. You don't need this poison to make you feel that. All you need is this.
Can I be your heart?
You already are. You already are.